Yo everyone, it's Darman, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. In the last episode, we helped Erky live his dream of flying and disregard the torturous noises you hear. He's long gone. He's gone from this world. And in this episode, we're going to take the Fire Screamer Fort down. But we got to get there first. So, I just wanted to say thank you guys for all the support. I talked to a few people, and I mean, they subscribed saying that I'm putting out good content, so I hope to keep it up. I'll say thank you every episode. I mean, a lot of people still do that, but I'll definitely do my best to keep that up, because it means a lot when people say I'm doing good. When they say I do a good, I feel like I'm doing a good. So we can expedite the process of this long travel by talking. We're going to be there in a few moments anyway, but I'm really excited to... I feel like we probably have a bit more left of this game, but the sooner... Not the sooner the better, but the sooner the more. The more that... more different kind of content I can create, because I do want to start a new playthrough soon. And it may, like I said in the previous episode, it may come within these two games I'm already playing The Division in now, but we really have to wait and see. I guess I'll make the executive decision pretty soon. I mean, I gotta talk to the fiance and see if I even have time to add a third thing to the list. What is this blue? Is this a mask? Like a mask I can shoot off the wall, possibly? Sure is. Should we throw a burning club at it? Hop. Yeah, we did it. We got like 100 meters away, or however much you want to record this distance. That's not a rock I can grab. Hi, wolves. I'm so glad that you wanted to hurt me. Ow. Get it? Oh, I was so close. Go up a little bit. Go up a little bit. Okay. I can't get it, or what? I made it. I didn't think I'd make it. We're doing some Kim Possible ropeage. What was it? The communicator? Yeah. We're using that. We don't have a wade, though, sadly. I don't know where... Grapple! Ow, that was like a Ron Stoppable move. Let's be real. And we'll swing over here. We're making good progress. I mean, we just have to drop down it from this point, so I guess that's exactly... Hey, it's a nice... Ooh, we needed that maybe. Probably. We should be good to go down. It looked like we have a couple enemies down here, but, you know, we're already here. Is that an enemy? Or is that's the horn to call people? Okay, we're gonna go destroy that. I'm sure there's multiple ones of this, but if I can destroy it, break it. Okay, go. Let's run. Let's activate this quest. Let's start it. This could be a short episode, depending on how long it is. Is there anything I want in here before I start this whole thing? Some pelts? Yeah, some goat skins that I don't need. Don't step on the fire. I don't know if there's anything up there, but let's start this. We're starting it off by taking this guy down. Unable to take him down. I'm scared. Let's go quick look at the menu. What does it want me to do? I have it. Not me. I mean, capture this heavily guarded Isla Fort. Oh, it's basically I just have to take everyone down. Why can't I insta-kill him? Okay, well, things. Why couldn't I... That's really upsetting that I couldn't... Is he because he's a heavy enemy? He's a heavy enemy and I don't have the ability, do I? Oh, no. Okay, well, let's see. Powerful chieftain enemies. Yeah, well, we got rid of him, but more enemies have been called. So basically, now we just have a go and kill everything. Oh my goodness, I was not smart about this at all. I could have been way more smart. Let's heal. There are going to be so many enemies, and apparently my saber-toothed tiger can't make it here, so let's call our bear. Hopefully he can come down here and aid us in our fight. He missed. Nice hit, bro. This is a nice clubba. Don't hit me. I'm embarrassed, but that jump actually worked really nicely. So our bear has made it. We have a lot of enemies. Did I not take care of this a chieftain? Hey, I'm not okay with that. Bear, take him. Blue, take him down. He's got too much. Too much health. Guys, yeah. Let's go focus. You take care of him. I'll go take care of this spear. I could have taken him down. Oh, my reflexes are very awful, as you can tell. I think our beast got the kill. That's really reassuring. Roshani. Looks like we got a boss on our hand. Looks like our bear did not get the kill like I wanted it to. Okay, we'll revive the bear. Take out the spear. Spear him. Not dead. Two-handed club. That should have killed him. Okay. Strong attack. Okay, heal. There's so many things. Okay. Okay. Breathe. We can make a bunch of spears. Okay, he's dead. Blop. Yep. Oh, okay. So did I miss? I feel like I missed one of my spears. I definitely missed that spear. Let's go in for the heal. Let's go in for the revive and then wrap around. We gotta just get all of them. There's no, I mean, obviously that's our mission, to get all of them, but I just got walloped by Roshani, I bet. No doubt in my mind, this is Mr. Boss himself. So we're gonna craft 4 spears, set one on fire, because I know this guy's him. Yep, look at that. I missed. Okay. And now spam the spears. Our bear's down again, but we need to take care of the boss. I'm on fire. Okay, the whole place is on fire. Let's get the revive. Just kidding. We're not gonna get that revive. I'm not gonna have this be another situation like Dahl where I completed nearly all of it only to die with him being one hit away. So we're gonna come at me. Okay, is there someone? Who is hitting me? You. There's 2 of you. Did I get the kill? I don't think so. Yeah. Beat him. Get the arrows. We're just gonna finish him. With arrows. Ow, 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 ow. Long range. He has 1 hit again. See? We're putting ourselves in the same situation. Can I... Sir? Where did I get hit from? Are you kidding me? Look at these shots. All whiffs. All whiffs. Okay. Where is the person up here? I can't see. I'm getting quite nervous. Please just get a kill. I'm running out of... Okay, we're running out of arrows. We're being uncautious. Is that a word? We're just not being cautious. I'm on fire. We have time to revive our beloved Baloo quick. This is gonna go really quick. We may have to do multiple missions, but we should be on the fine side. The fine side of life. Just shoot him in the dick. And we have people. Yep! I missed. Are you kidding me? Nice spear. And you're done. If you... Should we do it? Should we throw the club, guys? I think we throw the club, just for good measure. We'll end off both of these silly missions like that. Oh, you need some air, I see. These are not gonna go anywhere. So we'll just end it off with a wicked spear throw. Or we're just gonna whiff it. I really wanted the cool trick shot. Wait, we're up close. I can get the trick shot. Boop. 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 No? Boop. Yeah, we did it. We only wasted so many clubs. That was too funny. So that was not all that I thought. I mean, that wasn't even a mission, I guess. It was a story mission, but I can't leave you guys off with just, like, minutes of me rambling and trying to kill people. Ah, so we get the firebombs. Oh. Look at this turncoat. Santa Isila Sushdugishtaris Batari Sushalain Winja Dagwash. No Sushalain Gwan. No, no, no. Kalash. Winja poor Kalash Dachaya. Dahata. Kotihutstor. Dachisla.
Poor Kalash Dachisla Dachaita. Uno Gwash.
All right.
Wash.
Oh, jeez. Heyo. That was a bit of a loading screen. That was actually a really long loading screen. And I did not say very much, so just decided to cut it out. Hey, he washed his face. Ooh, get wrecked. Look at those dimples. Mega dimples. You better take that from him. Oh, Lord. He must have, like, early onset claustrophobia. Claustrophobia? Wait, why is it? Let's talk to him. I mean, we're probably gonna get another cutscene in our mission, but. Hey, now you're pissed, man. Doing a lot of snorting. I'm sorry about that, guys. Ooh. Those bloodshot eyes, yo. This guy's, like, got the equivalent of lipstick on in his teeth. Nice and blue.
Su gaujata ma u twarshi suman.
Haunting. Ghastly. Gengar. I mean, I went out of order, but. Right. He's joined our village. Does that mean. I mean. Oh, do I. No, it's unlocked. And I did make this one. I have to build him a hut. I have to build them both a hut. I really need that. I shouldn't have spent all my skills. So what does that mean? Does that mean we have a new story? Ooh, holy bananas. We got a lot of stories I still have to take care of. Oh, he's alive. He's alive. We have time. Let's make this a bit of a long episode. We are going to go. We'll help Erky in a little bit. But I think we shall stay on our path of stealing seeds. So I think I'll just see you guys when we get close to the village. Okay, so we're actually relatively close from where that fast travel point was. Is there any combat as of yet? Let's hop off Mr. Baloo and let's go check up on this. Steal the seeds from the village. Alright, the Sunwalkers are close, as he's saying. I'm guessing we have to use our hunting abilities? I don't know yet. Let's see. Oh, never mind. It's just a little bit forward. Some south town? Yeah. We need these so we can upgrade our village later on. My voice feels so hoarse. I haven't even been talking for 20 minutes. I just started my first recording of the day. How am I gonna get my backlog going? Also, I would really... Oh boy, hold up. So things are happening. I can see. What is this? Oh, that's a bag. Okay. I'm gonna take this guy out. I'm gonna take him out. Let's be relatively. I missed so many shots, and then I get the running shot. So, okay. They're gonna go alert more people. Possibly? I don't know. We're just going for this. Yep. Beat him. Oh, no one's hitting me. Don't miss. Where did I kill him? Okay. So, I'm gonna scavenge. Yeah, grab his nipple. He probably enjoyed that. So, what do we, I don't need that. Just Give me this bag. Yeah, seed bags. They're in red. Good to know. Anybody point them out in the comments? I don't see them. Oh Lord, there's one per. I would have been there a while had I not looked at the minimap. Oh, please grab this. Oh boy, that was scary. I thought I was gonna fall to my death. God, so dizzying. Like, come on, camera, don't do this to me. This is like a 2-for-1 mission for you guys. I'm gonna complete it with ease and no deaths. Oh, that is so far. Let's go to this. Okay, let's go look at the map. Why are they so far from each other? I mean, one's on an island and one's up here. We might as well go to the non-secluded area. But now we don't have high ground, which is... Oh, don't see me. High ground is obviously preferable. Oh, hey! Hi there. I'm... Duck down. Duck Dynasty down. Ugh, Erky, where are you? They can still see me. Do we have any... Oh geez, did they see me? Nope, they didn't see me. Did I get it? Oh, I hit the right trigger, I just apparently didn't hit it fast enough. But it seems like we did it. These two are over here, so are the seeds over here? No. Are they on the body? Nope, I saw it. No. Actually, it didn't honestly matter. It's right here. Okay, let's get on blue. We, like I said, riding animals expedites literally every aspect of this game. No, that's not true. Not every aspect. No, I didn't mean you can pet him, but I really would have liked to just ride him. Guys, just calm down. No fanfic, please. I'm much too old for that. Charge him! That's all I wanted. Let's go. Are we sprinting? I feel like we are not sprinting. We should be able to outmaneuver them. I mean, if I made the correct turn, we might have been able to. Okay. I'm gonna die. That's what happens, guys. That's what happens when you're just like the equivalent of texting and driving in the prehistoric area. He jumped off the bear too late. Okay, I'm guessing I have to collect all the seeds again, so, I mean, see you guys. Only one? Nope. Alright, guys, I'll see you down at the final area. Are you kidding me? I totally thought I was just about to die there. Did anyone see that? Darman, if you didn't put that in, you should have. But, I mean, I'm nowhere near editing time, so of course I put it in. How are you guys doing? You saw me jump off a cliff again and not die, thankfully. I don't know how I didn't. That was a bit more hectic than I would have... Oh, no. Oh, not this. Yeah, headshot you. Any more of you fools that are going to try and scare me? This one's for me. I was ready. Do we even get anything from Crocodile? Please don't see me. I needed vengeance on this guy. Okay, so we're gonna sneak up. They see my bear? They see my bear. Pop, you don't see me. Yeah, run scared. Where's that last seed bag, yo? I'm not even near it. Look at me thinking I was all, it's on the island. Just go to the island. Well, now I'm not gonna take that. It's far too slow, actually. Most definitely would have been a bit faster than this process. Did they take it? They're running with it. That makes sense. That's why it's moving. Okay, time to hop on. Bear, slow down. Slow down ever so slow, please. Oh, would you just... I'm just too slow. Where are you going? How do you know where I'm going? Please. Where... Oh, you're not supposed to do that. Oh my goodness. Is it this? Yeah, come here. That's just silly. He stopped. He's... Fudge. Double fudge! No, this is not okay. This is not okay. So let's get rid of... Oh, What was that? That hurt. That hurt a lot. Fair. Honestly, go take care of them. That was just silly of you. All the small fries are down. Okay. Let's do something about it. Look at him. I was about to say, did Bear get in the way? He didn't get in the way. Bear never gets in the way. Don't hurt him. Beat him. Oh, it's gonna hurt. What do we have? We have a shard? Bloop. Yeah, that's... I mean, if he didn't die, I would have cried a little bit. Where are my seeds? The seeds that I shouldn't have ever let get away. Damn it. Okay. This... Oh, please, Bear, slow! No, don't run! Just come here, let me... No, I just want to escape. This mission was so smooth until I fell off that cliff. Oh my goodness, guys. I mean... Okay, 25 minutes more realistic of an episode for you guys, but with dying and fixing that little error, it'll probably drop down to 20 or so, but... Hey, that's still 2 missions, 10 minutes, guys. So other than that, stay tuned for the next episode, and, like, comment, and subscribe. The Seeds of the Sun completed. We've done it. So, like I said, stay tuned for the next episode, guys. Bye. Yes.